Monsanto's seed production is handled according to rules and techniques that reflect flawless precision. These meticulous processes represent Monsanto's know-how, which has been acquired thanks to the constantly changing world of agriculture. In the beginning, there was the earth. Monsanto's technicians select plots suitable for corn seed and rapeseed production. To do this, they focus on high-tech methods as well as the level of equipment used by producer farmers. Sowing is a crucial time when it comes to production. At this stage, the basic seeds are planted under specific heat and moisture conditions. Thus begins the life story of decalb seeds. For an entire year, Monsanto technicians regularly monitor the development of seed production plots. This way, they ensure that the specifications, which are necessary for the proper management and quality of the crops, are properly followed by the farmers. Harvest time is when the farmer and the technicians reap the results of their season-long collaboration. In record time, the technicians organize harvests in the field and arrange the transportation of raw seeds to the group's production plants. Receiving and drying are what bridge the gap between field and production plant. The schedule is both exact and tight. It's a real race against time in this facility. There, under constant observation by Monsanto's operators, a hot air drying cycle is implemented in accordance with the harvest moisture levels. Next comes the task of shelling, as each seed grain is stripped of its shell before being transported to the production lines. The goal of the calibration process is to sort seed grains according to size, length, and shape. At this stage, the seeds are geared toward customer demand in terms of their need for uniform size and appearance. This moment is crucial. This is where Monsanto demonstrates its know-how and advanced industrial technology.
C'est une partie très importante dans notre process, puisque c'est ici qu'on va arriver à dessiner une grande partie de la qualité de ce qu'on va mettre sur le marché. C'est ici également qu'on va arriver à maîtriser les quantités qu'on pourra faire et essayer d'être un bon relais et de valoriser au mieux ce qu'aura produit nos collègues du champ.
Cleaners separators, calibrators, fanning mills and optical sorters. All of this equipment is used to turn raw products into seeds. This is the final stage of the production process. This will allow decalb seeds to express their maximum genetic potential, disinfected and protected so that they can start their lives without mishap. These seeds are bagged and palletized so they can be transported. It's the excellence behind these operations that will ensure the high quality of the end product and communicate Monsanto's know-how. Throughout the entire production process, decalb seeds undergo a series of lab tests to ensure maximum quality. In addition to this certification, Monsanto has set internal standards in order to bring top quality products to the market. There are two types of tests. First, there is a physiological analysis to check germination capacity, vigor, weight, dust levels, and water content. This test allows the production process to be adjusted on an ongoing basis. Next, the genetic analysis verifies the purity of the seeds in order to guarantee the varietal identity of all product that Monsanto releases onto the market. Monsanto uses a chain of tried and tested processes to apply all of its know-how for the benefit of agriculture.